presskonferens. Röde Sundsvall, Göran Pernlund och våra Jeremy Kong. Grattis till 2 poäng, Jeremy.
Tack. Yep.
Och Göran, din syn på matchen?
Ja, jag tycker väl att vi hade pratat mycket om att Mora skulle komma ut hårt, åka mycket skridskor och spela fysiskt. Jag tycker kanske att, att det inte blev så farligt som vi hade räknat med i början. Vi hade kanske räknat med att det skulle komma ännu mer. Jag tycker att vi klarar av det bra. Jag tycker att vi växer lite grann med ju längre perioden går. Det är klart, vi bygger upp någon slags självförtroende av att hela tiden göra rätt så bra saker. Andra perioden, jag vet inte riktigt, det stod 13-7 i skott eller vad det stod här. Jag vet inte om det speglar riktigt så. Men jag tycker ändå att vi har ett litet initiativ. Sen kommer ju 0-1 som en liten kalldusch kan jag tycka, ur egentligen ingenting. Men summerar de första 2 perioderna så kanske det kunde ha stått 3-3, 4-4. Det var ju lite svängigt och lite Hawaii-hockey kan jag tycka där. Vi jobbar på, vi går ner på lite folk, jobbar med oss till målet tycker jag. Bra checking, bra skridskoåkning och till slut så får vi ett läge där som de sätter dit. Sen är det ju såklart, vi får en utvisning 3 minuter kvar och det kunde ju ha blivit 0 poäng också då. Men vi reder ut det där. Ja, sen vet jag inte vad jag ska säga om förlängningen riktigt. Det är ju... Jag tycker att det är mycket märkliga saker som händer, men det grinar ju oss illa i ansiktet i det mesta i alla fall. Och till slut så gör vi ett dåligt byte och det kan vi inte skylla på någon annan än oss själva. Och de blir som en man mer på isen. Och då sätter ju han dit den. De är ju skickliga de där 3 som är inne såklart. Så att, Men på det stora hela en för oss ett steg framåt igen.
Jeremy?
Yeah, I thought, as he said, the first few minutes we were good. We had some pressure, but we didn't finish. And then I think the longer the game went, the better they got, and they settled into it. And we would have liked to have a little longer push in the beginning. I think we, especially in the first, we generated some real good chances that we just missed the net on, or didn't force the goalie to make a good save. We didn't execute, and I think that was kind of the theme of the night. We just didn't execute. We weren't clean. I don't necessarily think that the guys didn't work hard, but we weren't at our best. But at the same time, they did a good job. They played a good road game and didn't beat themselves. And they generated some chances. I thought we were a little loose, but they easily could have had a couple earlier. I think. We just weren't as sharp as we've been, and in the third, especially, I think they really came at us. And you need to change momentum. You need to have a good shift. Someone needs to get some 30 seconds of zone time, and it's kind of in that situation. It's only a matter of time before you give up one. And we found a way to get 2. We definitely had our chances to get 3, and we created some. But the guys know we should be better and can be better and will be better. So.
Vi var lite slarviga i passningen, spelet.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a combination. We tried to do too much at times, and then there were plays to be made that we didn't make. And whether that's just being sloppy or lack of communication or. When you don't make clean plays out of your end, then it's hard to generate offense, and you end up playing extra time in D zone, and it's some games are like that.
Okay, vi har ju lite svårt tycker jag med forwards att ta oss in på målet och ta.
Well, yeah, I think we and again, especially in the first, I think we did get some pucks through to the net from the D. We got to find those rebounds. We got to find those rebounds. In the end, it felt like we were blocking our own shots from the top. But I don't want to overanalyze it. It's just one of those nights.
Göran, är det någon du vill framhålla i det klart?
Ja, det är väl flera kanske. Men det är klart, många i målet är ju så bra som han ska vara. Det är ju det han var hela förra året och han tog oss hit och det är ju det vi någonstans förväntar oss att han ska vara så bra. Så han är på uppåtgång också.
Ja, Jeremy, är det någon du vill framhålla i laget?
Jacob. You know, he had some big saves. I mean, I think especially in the second period, they had some times where they threw a puck to the net and they had two or three guys in front, and he really stood in there. There was a lot of traffic, and maybe we didn't do as good a job as we should have clearing the front, and he stood tall there. So that was good. I mean, I think Linus Johansson, you know, I don't know, wasn't working perfectly clean for him, but he sure created a lot, even, you know, sort of out of nothing sometimes, and he just couldn't seem to pull the trigger. And then, of course, he just throws one at the net and it goes in. That's kind of how it is sometimes. So, but, you know, we had overall, we can be better. A couple good efforts, though, too, for sure.
Frågor?
Jeremy, you've been playing games since Monday, and did you see it during the game that you were resting?
I don't know, because I feel like we're really sharp during the week. Like, so it's weird sometimes. Sometimes you look great in practice, and then it gets to the games, and you can't make a play, and then sometimes you look terrible, and all of a sudden you turn it on. You know, I just think sometimes you're due for a night when you're not at your best. We talk about it. It's we got to find a way to bring our best most nights, and if we do, we can win. We're going to leave it behind.
Okay, då tackar vi.